So I think that talking about this crisis, we should regard it as another opportunity, and we have to think about, you know, just think of it as a political moment where now we can move ahead to the 21st century. We have much better information technology, much better understanding of finance, so let's move ahead.